burgers and that. Because I think I might give the soccer. I think it's more, it's like Katie's, my daughter's name.
Yeah, I would do it too. I tried to make somebody go with me.
Do you know where I'm from?
Where's your from?
Gettysburg.
You're kidding.
I wish you were.
Gettysburg?
Gettysburg.
Get on your pony ride.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, how much do you think a limo?
Holy smokes.
From
right?
Your all's place to
from our place to Gettysburg is going to come.
No, where are they having it at Gettysburg? Now, is that the place that they eat and they have a problem there? Because there was Catoctin High. They went into Gettysburg and at the hotel, it was all included in the ticket price. They fed them.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. And actually, the parents said they really liked
go.
It.
Go! Go quick!
Because everything
yeah, let's go!
I'm sure there's places, but what's McDonald's? They could go.
Skip driver.
Yeah, I don't blame you. I don't blame you. Because some kids will say, oh yeah, mom's van, and then hand time, they don't go there. And then the parents are upset. They're stuck with me.
Downtown Cumberland.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Somebody
too far?
Somebody
got
caught.
Sorry.
No, like Brunswick, they have theirs at their fire hall, the new fire hall.
Yeah.
And they said it's very nice.
Right. It's a pretty nice town.
Yeah, but they have a brand new fire hall, and that they actually hold dates, so then that would be good.
Go, Daniel.
So they don't have to go all the way to Brunswick. It's nice.
Men on now.
All right, Clay! Woo! Go, Clay! Get in there!
I don't think they're going to do it just because I don't think they're going to do that.
I have to tell you, I was shocked at how much you're running in this.
Isn't it expensive?
How much is it?
$178.
Well, maybe I'm happy that you're
maybe
circle.
I'm not doing that.
He's actually saving money.
Yeah, you're saving money. Seriously. $178 for one night for
a. And see, I used to always say with Katie, you know, the dress, the jewelry, but she wore the same shoes she had as a freshman. She was from junior and senior prom.
Because
she's like, I only wear it to prom.
Yeah.
There
you go. No,
well, she's not a girly girl. So. Now she looks nice when she gets all done up, you know. But I'm like,
go play.
Yeah.
Go play. Go, buddy. Go, Clay. Got it. Woo!
Too old.
Oh my god.
It must be glad to go.
Very, very special.
It's a slim,
yeah.
A slim fit something. Woo-hoo. All black. Sort of a check side.
Is that like the new term?
It's cut. Just more like skinny jean kind of cut.
Jared would never be able to.
Not like Leah's home.
Kyle's got no butt, no waist. I'm like, I wish I had that problem. Very sweet.
Jared would never be able to wear something. Between his butt and
his hair.
I said, oh my god, you're still in the fifth.
You
can't put it up after.
Hey, 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 h there, Colin, get in there. Good.
Come on, Dido.
You're only allowed to have.
Thank you.
pizza.
Hey, save it, save it.
Come on, come on.
Back in the
you just don't know yet.
Hey.
You didn't bring my blue bag, did you?
No.
Oh, it's good.
I'm thirsty. I'm thirsty.
I want
now.
Not $4.
I don't give all our points press to you for that.
Yeah, just good. You had that too. Nice.
Thank you.
Easy.
I bought it, sorry.
Yeah.
I said,